Irene ran away after she stole her father's watch. How is she?
Thank you. Please help me repair this watch and return it to Martha.
Thank you.
Terrible mother. Please, bring my favorite doll.
Lomonosov was in love with his colleague, Irene. One day, she showed him a rare watch, her father's final masterpiece. Lomonosov became obsessed, and he stole the watch. Irene's mother, Marta, accused her of the theft, so Irene left town.
something important inside this doll.
Think, take this as a symbol of our gratitude. You in jail for breaking into the cave. You must escape quickly.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
You'll have to go on without me. You must repair the cube with this special crystal.
Shaitan always sought the path less traveled. He even proposed that they study forbidden ancient magic. The head of the order accused him of disobedience. He expelled Shaitan from the order, forbidding him from practicing alchemy.
Thank you.
My dress still isn't ready, and now Helen is mad at me for... never mind.
Thank you. had a fight with my bridesmaid, Emma. She lost the box with our rings.
Please, go and calm Helen down. I just can't get anything right.
Oh.
two best friends, John and Helen. John proposed to Helen, so Emma was jealous. She hid their wedding rings, and then the newlyweds argued. The wedding and their friendship were ruined.
Helping us. I'd like you to have this.
Thank you, but I can handle this myself. You should focus on Shaitan.
Thank you.
Shaitan became enraged and used forbidden magic. He summoned ancient spirits to finish his creation. The spirits tricked Shaitan to use the cube on his family. But his family died, driving Shaitan insane. The cube enslaved him.
Should have listened to the order. Now my wife and child are suffering. Please, help them.
Thank you. If you win, we'll let you go free.
Thank you. freed us all.